the first anime version of this legendary story. If you want to create something new, you have to give away something of equal value. A law around which the incredible journey of two alchemists is revolving. Fullmetal Alchemist. In a world where the art of alchemy exists, with which you can transform objects into other objects with the same mass, the mother of two gifted alchemist brothers dies. Desperate, the children break the taboo of using alchemy on humans to bring their mother back from the dead. However, this goes wrong and the dead woman returns only as a grotesque monster. Even worse, one brother loses an arm and a leg, while the other one loses his entire body, leaving only his soul inside of a suit of armor. The two alchemists resolve to undo their mistakes and restore their bodies. To do this, however, they need the legendary Philosopher's Stone, which can be used to perform alchemy without having to sacrifice anything. The brother without an arm or a leg has mechanical prostheses made and joins the state alchemists of his country to use the resources of the military to search for the stone. After many missions, he makes a name for himself under the title of Fullmetal Alchemist. Together with his brother inside the armor, he travels the country investigating reports about the Philosopher's Stone, which implicate him in the machinations of the homunculi, artificial humans who have something to do with the stone. But the closer the alchemists get to the answer, the more terrible the price they would have to pay to achieve their goals. Can the law of equivalent exchange be circumvented? A rousing epic adventure that often gets lost in the shadow of the newer version, Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood. While Brotherhood is based entirely on the original manga, the 2003 version tells its own story from a certain point on, where an important person from the military is assassinated, but it's just as worth watching as the main story. Fullmetal Alchemist 2003 is a fantastic series that deserves more attention than it gets.